The city of Pittsburgh is reminding hunters they cannot hunt in city parks. No hunting signs went up today at some of the entrances to Frick Park. The city says hunting would be too dangerous with so many children, hikers, bicyclists, and pets in the parks. Hunting is also prohibited at Emerald View, Highland, Riverview, and Shenley Parks.